Can I get an old-fashioned?
We're on the same mission. This bar looks like it was set up by a blind man, and there's no bourbon. There's a hole at the end here.
I don't have a lot of time. Rye okay with you?
You look like you know what you're doing. I'm Connie, by the way.
Don.
Service always this good around here?
You're not a member either?
No, no. Nice piece of property, though. Who are you hiding from?
I am at work, disguised as a party.
I'm at work, disguised as a wedding. I hate other people's weddings.
Why's that?
Make me nervous. All those expectations. And these poor kids in here. That is a match made in the boardroom. When I was a boy, there was a mansion on the river I used to paddle by in my John boat. Twinkling lights, violins, girls giggling about something. It's different inside.
Where are you from?
San Antonio, New Mexico. Before it was a state. Don't ask me that. Old.
You look fit.
You ever see A Midsummer Dream with Mickey Rooney?
Midsummer Night's Dream?
By golly, you're prickly. I'm Republican, like everyone else in there. But somehow, no matter how expensive my cufflinks, I feel like I've got the head of a jackass.
Where I grew up, there was a roadhouse. It boasted live music. That meant a drum, a bass, and a player piano with nobody at it. I parked cars. Fancy people would go there. They'd get loud, they'd get drunk. But they wouldn't let me use the toilet. So, when nature called, I'd open up a trunk and relieve myself.
You didn't.
I was 15. There's probably some kid out there doing it to us right now.
Where you come from?
Pennsylvania, by way of Illinois. We lost our farm, ended up in coal country.
And here you are. Pleasure to meet you, Don. Hell of a cocktail.